What do you think now, Garrett? He's like, nah, it looks good. Coming down and just bombs the gap.
And you got such a feeling that BMX changed at that moment.
He had a lot of crazy offers that he turned down.
Garrett said, I ride for myself and I don't want anybody telling me where to be, when to be, and what to be.
Wait!